Hey guys, back again with another video. But to continue where we left off for Forza Horizon 4, without a further ado, let's get started.
Thanks for coming down. We have to reshoot the sequence. They let the real Frankie Beaumont do it the first time round, and the results were less than inspiring. Nah, what we need is a professional stunt driver, right? Head for the village. You can get a handle on the stunt vehicle on the way. Frankie to really cut loose with some dangerous driving. Said it wasn't right for the character. Actors, what are you going to do? Well, you're going to slam the throttle and skid and slide and smash this place to bits, aren't you? Absolutely. We'll select the best shots later.
All right, let's do it.
Action! Thanks for coming down. We have to reshoot the sequence. They let the real Frankie Beaumont do it the first time round, and the results were less than inspiring. Nah, what we need is a professional stunt driver, right? Head for the village. You can get a handle on the stunt vehicle on the way.
Alright, I gotta pay attention to the thing so I can just go.
Okay, scene 82. Village chase. Action! Thank you. saddle up and go again.
Are you kidding me?
Thanks for coming down. We have to reshoot the sequence. They let the real Frankie Beaumont do it the first time round, and the results were less than inspiring. Nah, what we need is a professional stunt driver, right? Head for the village. You can get a handle on the stunt vehicle on the way. Some dangerous driving. Said it wasn't right for the character. Actors, what are you gonna do? Well, you're gonna slam the throttle and skid and slide and smash this place to bits, aren't you? Absolutely. We'll select the best shots later.
Action!
Are you fucking kidding me?
Thanks for coming down. We have to reshoot the sequence. They let the real Frankie Beaumont do it the first time round, and the results were less than inspiring. Nah, what we need is a professional stunt driver, right? Head for the village. You can get a handle on the stunt vehicle on the way. Frankie to really cut loose with some dangerous driving. Said it wasn't right for the character. Actors, what are you gonna do? Well, you're gonna slam the throttle and skid and slide and smash this place to bits, aren't you? Absolutely. We'll select the best shots later.
Action!
Are you fucking kidding me?
Thanks for coming down. We have to reshoot the sequence. They let the real Frankie Beaumont do it the first time round, and the results were less than inspiring. Nah, what we need is a professional stunt driver, right? Head for the village. You can get a handle on the stunt vehicle on the way.
What the fuck, bro?
Right, so they couldn't convince Frankie to really cut loose with some dangerous driving. Said it wasn't right for the character. Actors, what are you gonna do? But you're gonna slam the throttle and skid and slide and smash this place to bits, aren't you? Absolutely. We'll select the best shots later.
What the fuck, bro? Bro, I'm about to fucking quit, bro. Oh my god.
Okay, let's put it straight into editing so the rushes can go to the director. Ah, even if none of it gets used, you sure showed that village who's boss.
Guys, if you like the video, smash it, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.